Armstrong's clean room suspension system is the go-to for clean room applications. Our sustainable co-extruded gasketing material is a welcome departure from others' stick-on foam gasketing. Our gasketing material is co-extruded during manufacturing with a highly flexible and permanent bond to our aluminum or steel clean room suspension systems. Other clean room systems still use stick-on foam gasketing that must be peeled away prior to installation. Cutting these tees with foam gasketing is slower, tough on your snips, and a huge time waster. Then you still have all the peel-away wrappers to pick off the floor. Armstrong's entire inch and a half or 15/16 inch clean room offering is now the easiest cutting clean room system on the market today. We compared our new inch and a half tee up against our old tee to see how much easier our new hollow bulb design cuts compared to our past co-extruded bulb. Let's start by installing our co-extruded gasketed wall angle. We incorporated a groove on the back side of the angle that receives any back angle caulking that may be required. If your specification also requires caulking along your wall angle's top edge, you can of course caulk that too. Our co-extruded gasket's low profile makes miter cuts at any corner an easy task. You can seal those miters with caulking if required in the specifications. Main runner installation is just like any other main runner. They stab together easily and lock tightly. Cross tees now have the staked on XLN detail, not a hook connection. They stab together easily and tightly like our other grid systems. Notice how clean the cross tees gasketing matches up with the other main runner's gasketing. Other systems have awkward stick-on foam gasketing that must be field cut off the cross tee when engaging the main runners. This additional process just slows down your installation with other products. When cross tees engage your gasketed wall angle, the low-profile, highly flexible co-extruded gasketing perfectly seals the tee-to-angle connection simply by itself. You can, of course, field cut the gasketing down both sides of your border tees or remove the gasketing should your project specifications require that additional step. Either pop rivet your perimeter tees or secure with a Burke II clip that secures in seismic DEF installations too. Look how well panels engage the co-extruded gasketing. Your panels never have that unsightly, elevated look associated with thick foam gasketing. To further lock your panels down, use the clear hold-down clip for the ultimate panel to gasketed grid seal. For use at your perimeters, we designed the border hold-down clip with pointed barbs that easily pierce any dried caulking you may have done. These clips ensure a strong panel to gasketed angle seal at the perimeters. To learn more about our family of 15/16 inch or inch and a half clean room suspension products, please visit armstrongceilings.com/cleanroom.